Alright, hey guys. I'm back again. And tonight, we have Mars by the Moon. I did capture Mercury again. Not with my telescope, I just wanted to get a couple pictures. Still no Venus, unfortunately. Hopefully next month I'll be able to capture Venus. But yeah, here we have Mars by the Moon. Yeah, that looks pretty cool. Let me see if I can do the brightness real quick. The brightness all the way down, I can't really see Mars, but let's focus on the Moon and a little atmosphere going on. I'm using my AstroMaster 130. And if I use my other telescope, I wouldn't be able to get the Moon and Mars in the same picture. That looks pretty cool though. Looks like a little star or something behind the Moon there. Alright, hey guys, here's my other telescope, my Nexstar. Finally, Moon, we get to see a little bit more detail right now. Just using the other telescope for the crescent Moon is just way better.
Alright, here's Mars. I'm using my 2x Barlow lens with my 8SC. And yeah, there we go. Here we have Mars. And it's pretty cool that it's by the moon tonight. Alright guys, I'm going to wrap it up tonight. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time. Take it easy.